Oh my gosh. Look at this. What's up? Hey, what's up? figure out about my CPU next, because it's my CPU and my RAM that's a big problem. I feel like I've been focusing way too much on my GPU, playing games and editing and stuff, right? That I feel like I haven't really paid attention to the obvious. My CPU and my RAM. figure out now. I feel as if that's enough, but it keeps on saying not enough. It's like, how's that not enough? to show you guys. I don't know. I just know I'm chilling out here. Oh my goodness, look. Whole family of whatever those are called. Look at that. Oh, they pause when you do that. Okay, never mind. I'm gonna go say hi. Ow. That hurt. Hey, what's up? I feel like I want to make a little bit better edits on these gameplay videos for you guys, because I know I can do it. It's just I feel that I'm not putting in the time that I feel like I have to basically rush myself with this consecration mind. I feel like I'm rushing the process. With it, honestly, not in really enjoying it as much as I just should. Just creating, I don't know. Do I enjoy what I'm doing? Shut up. Finally. And that's it. I'm done mining. I'm done mining. sucks. Shakalaka. Thank you. shakalaka. Yeah, whatever. Alright, that should be enough for right now. My FPS is dying. Just disappeared somehow. He got lucky. He disappeared. What the heck? Oh shit. Is still shot, as always. What the fuck? Boom, shakalaka. Feels too shot. I can't fight like this. This is way too much. Yeah, I can't fight like this. My FPS is dying. It seems that whenever I go up against them, my FPS gets shot like badly. Starting to regain my 30 FPS at least. But gosh damn. Come on, give me my 30 FPS. Damn. Okay. Oh my gosh. Oh my gosh. Whew. That was intense. Well, anyway, guys. Remember, if you enjoyed this video, make sure to ring that bell icon and get notified of any future videos, YouTube gameplay videos that I make in the future. And I'll see you guys in the next one. Later. Like, guys, like right after I just got done recording my gameplay video, I just realized that after beating those sentinels up, my FPS is literally shot. I mean, like, it feels so, like, the 20 FPS is so hard on it. Like, those sentinels hit my system so hard when I was fighting them that literally my FPS is so damn shot.